हैप्पी मॉर्निंग माय डियर चिल्ड्रन, वेलकम टू एल्गा ऑनलाइन क्लास। आई होप यू आर ऑल सेफ ऑल द टाइम व्हाइल यू आर अटेंडिंग द ऑनलाइन क्लास। मेक श्योर दैट यू हैव स्टूडेंट रीडर, वर्कबुक, पेंसिल, इरेजर अलोंग विद यू। टुडे वी हैव टू कवर यूनिट 6 एंड डे 15। From today's class, we have to recall from this unit 6, phonication fully, then whole words and also reading and listening comprehension. We have to revise these 3 sessions. Okay? Did you complete your worksheets, my dear children? Yes. So, shall we revise from this unit? First of all, phonication. What we learn from this? Yeah, practice reading and writing the words belong to the different word families, right? Yes, what are that? Shall we see that? And also, difference between the letters, words and sentences. From this phonic session we learned, right? Shall we revise that? Yes, first of all you have to open your SR book, SR1. Okay, page number 25. I will give you 5 seconds time. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1 and 0. I hope you and all opened your SR book, unit 6, page number 25. Yeah, this is the word families from SR1, my dear children. You also read along with me. First, add word family. Dad. Dad. You also read along with me, my dear children. Pad. Pad. Mad. Mad. Sad. Sad. Pad. Lad. Fad. Fad. Dad. Dad. Next. Word family and bird family. Man, van, pan, fan, pan, can, tan, ran. My dear children, how we have to write this word? If I say the man word means, what you have, how you have to write? Yes, first you will think about that. What is the beginning sound of that man? Man. Man. Yes. Then be middle sound? Man. Man. What are that? Then in. What is the end sound? In. So this like you have to write the 3 letter words. Okay. Once again. Next one. You also read along with me. Pan. Pan. Can, can, tan, tan, run, run. Here having some sentences, right? You will read this in your home practice, okay? Next, take the next page, SR2, my dear children. At word family, at word family. Hat, hat, mat. Mat, rat, rat, fat, fat. You also read along with me, my dear children. Sat, sat, pat, pat, cat, cat, pat. Next, you will take the SR6, page number 3030, add word family. I will give you 5 seconds time. Shall I start counting? 5, 4, 3, 2, 1 and 0. Yeah, I hope you and all opened that. Add word family. Rag, rag, wag, wag. Tag, tag, bag, bag, lag, lag, nag, nag, sag, sag, cag, cag. You also read along with me, my dear children? Yes. So here also having some sentences. What you have to do? You also read the sentence from your home. You have to practice that. Next, am word family from SR7. Yeah, this one, SR7. Next page also having am word family. You also read along with me. Tam, tam, jam, jam, ram, ram, yum, yum, ham, ham, Sam, Sam, Pam, Pam, ma'am, ma'am. Yeah, great, my dear children. Next, app word family. App word family. Yeah, read along with me. Cap, cap, map, map, gap, gap, nap, nap, lap, lap, tap, tap, zap, zap, yap, yap. Yeah, here having sentences related to three letter words. You have to read the sentences, okay? Practice this, my dear children. Next, you have to take the next page, SR8, app word family. App word family. Cab, cab, lab, lab, tab, tab, jab, jab, dab, dab, gab, cab, fab, fab, nab, nab. So from this you have to read in your home. Next you will take the page number 35, SR11, eight word family. I will give you 5 seconds time. I start counting. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1 and 0. I hope you don't all open that page. Eight word family. Eight word family. Ped, ped, red, red, fed, fed, led, led, net, net, wed, wed, ted, ted, pet, pet. Are you clear, my dear children, from this SR word family? Ed word family, right? Yeah, from this you have to practice in your home. Next, you will take the SR12, N word family. N word family, right? Yes. Pen, pen, min, min, ten, din, din, hen, hen. You also read along with me, my dear children. Ten, ten, yen, yen, bin, bin, ken, ken. Next, eight word family. Eight word family. Net, wet, jet, pet, get, get, set, set, met, bet. Yeah, great, my dear children. From this you have to practice in your home. Yeah, great, my dear children. From this phonic session, word family, shall I say some dictation words? You will take your notebook. You will write five times in your home, my dear children. Lad, lad, tan, tan, pat, pat, knack, knack, tam, tam, zap, cap, wind, in, ped. See this, my dear children. Lad, ill-ad, lad. This like you have to spell and write this. Okay. Phonics, Edward, families, dictation words. You will write five times. Tan, tan. Pat, pat. Nag, nag. Dam, tam. Sap, sap. Cap, gap. Gap, wind, wind, in, in, pet, pet, right? You have to write five times in your home. Yeah, great, my dear children. Next, we will take the page number SR6, letter, words and sentences. We have to see the difference between that. Shall we see that? Yes, page number 13. SR6, you will take that. I will give you 5 seconds time. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1 and 0. I hope you and all opened your SR book. See this, my dear children. Letters, words and sentences. What are that? What the letters do? Letters, they make sounds. They make sounds. See that example. R, D, A, Ha, A, T. They make a sounds. Letters make sounds. Next, words. Letters come together to make a word. See this. Letters come together to make word. See that. Red, hat. Red, hat. Next, what are the sentences? How they come? Words come together to make sentences. Words come together to make sentences. See the sentence. I have a red hat. So once again, letters make a sounds. Letters come together to make a words. Next, words come together to make a sentences, right? Yes. See one example from this worksheet. Yeah, this is word, letter, sentences. Word, sentences, letter, sentence, word, word, letter. So we have to short to the category. Letters means we have to write that. Do you know that? Words means there goes some bread. Sentences means I see a girl. That is a box. We are here. Right? So do you understand, my dear children, from this? Yes. This like you have to take your workbook. You will see the phonics session from that word families activity and also letters, words and sentences like that. Okay? Yes, next I will give a revision for whole word section. Now you will take your SR book. Shall we see the whole word section, my dear children? Yes, page number 41 from SR 17. I will give you 5 seconds time. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1 and 0. I hope you and all opened your SR book. See this, my dear children, from this unit, whole words. From yesterday's class, we practiced this previous level's whole words, right? Did you practice this whole words in your home? Yes. Now shall we revise them? This unit, whole words? Yes. New whole words. You also keep your fingers like this, okay? Just we have to read the word. We do not use the letters on to read these words. Do you know that? Yes. Many. Left to write this like. Many. Many. She. She also reads along with me. Once. Goes. Two. If. Could. Would. Say. Tell. They are. Aware. Why. Love. Give. Don't. From. Great. Once again. Many. She. Once. Goes. To. If. Could. Would. Say. Tell. There. Our. Why. Love. Give. Don't. From. Great. Yeah, great, my dear children. So from this whole words related worksheet in your workbook having, right? You also revise that one, my dear children. Next, shall we revise the reading and listening comprehension? Yes. First of all, we have to revise the character of the story. Okay. From this reading and listening comprehension. Yeah. My dear children, who is the character means here? Character is a person or an animal in a story. What is the character? Your character is a person or an animal in a story. First, we have to revise one story. After that, we have to discuss the character of that story. Okay. Now, you will take your SR book, SR 2, page number 26, Why We Love Trees. Yeah, this is the Why We Love Trees, page number 26. You also take that, I hope. Written by Kamal Ramachandani. Illustrations, Girji Benha. You also read along with me, my dear children. Trees give us sweet fruits. Rahul likes eating fruits, don't you? Next page. Trees give us shade. Shima likes resting in the shade, don't you? Next. Trees give us paper. Mohan likes to write on paper, don't you? Next. Trees give us cotton. Pooja likes to wearing cotton clothes, don't you? Next page. Trees are great. We all say, don't you agree? Yeah, you also read along with me, my dear children. Yes, shall we discuss the characters from this story? Yes. See this. Characters. A character is a person or an animal in a story. See that. Who are the characters in the story? Why We Love Trees? Did you read the story, right? Yeah, great, my dear children. Rahul, Seema, Mohan and Pooja. They are all the character in the story, Why We Love Trees, right? Yes. Next, we will take the page number SR8, 32 page number, Be Friends With A Tree. You also read along with me, my dear children. Written by Kamal Ramachandani. Illustration, Girti Benha. First page. Sujata has many tree friends. Sujata has many tree friends. Right? Next page. When she wants to swing, she goes to a tree. When she wants to eat fruits, she goes to a tree. Next. When she wants to climb, she goes to a tree. When she wants to rest, she goes to a tree. Next page, you have to take that We also read along with me. Next, when she wants to think, she goes to a tree. You can be friends with a tree too. You can be friends with a tree too, my dear children. Yes. Now shall we see discuss the characters from the story? Who is the character in the story? Yes. Who is the character in the story? Sujata is the character in the story. Are you clear, my dear children? Characters means a person or an animal in a story. That is a character, right? Next, shall we revise the settings? Yes. See the next page, SR 11. Concept time. Settings. What are that? Settings. The setting is where the story takes place. What is the setting? Yes, setting is where is the story takes place. Once again, yes, setting is where the story takes place. For the example, in the story, be friends with a tree. The different settings are forest, park and playground. From the story we saw, no, right? Be friends with a tree. For example, what is the setting from the story? Forest, park, playground. What is the meaning by setting? Where is the story taking place? That is called settings. From the story, where is the story taking place? Forest, park and playground. Are you clear? Once again, who is the story? In the who is the character in the story? Be friends with a tree. Yes, Sujata is a character in the story. Where is the story taking place? Yeah, that is called setting. Forest, park and playground. Where is the story taking place is called settings, right? Yes. Next, you will take the SR 14, if trees could talk, page number 38, my dear children. I will give you 5 seconds time. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1 and 0. Written by, if trees could talk, written by Kamal Ramachankani. Illustrations, Gupti Benha. First page, you also read along with me. I wonder if trees could talk, what would they say? Next, if trees could talk, they would tell us to stop. If trees could talk, they would tell us secrets. Next, if trees could talk, they would share their stories. If trees could talk, would they be our friends? Yeah, did you read along with me? Yes. Shall we discuss this? Who is the character in the story, my dear children? Yeah, boy is the character in the story. Next, where is the story taking place? That means what is setting? Yes, school, then house, right? And also road, that is called settings. Yeah, great, my dear children. Once again, be friends with a tree. Who is the character in the story? Yeah, great, my dear children. Sujata is the character in the story. Next, why we love trees. Who is the characters in the story? Yes, Raghav, Seema, Mohan and Pooja are the characters in the story. Next, where is the story taking place? For that setting, why we love trees? Yeah, forest, playground, like that. Be friends with you three. Where is the setting from that story? Playground, forest, park, like that. So, are you clear, my dear children? So, while you are reading the story, you have to think about that, who are all the character in the story and also where is the story taking place. That means settings. Okay? Yes. Now, shall we see that from three stories vocabulary words? Yes, now I will show you one CRL. You also read along with me, my dear children. Trees, trees. Eating, eating. Shade, shade. Wearing, wearing. Paper, paper. Right, right. Cotton, cotton. Clothes, clothes. Agree, agree. Swing, swing. Climb, climb. Rest, rest. Think, think. Talk, talk. Stop, stop. Secret, secret. Share, share. Yeah, great, my dear children. So from today's class, we revise the unit 6, 3 sections. What are that? Phonics, word families we revise, and also what we did, letters, sounds and sentences we revised. And then whole words, we revised the whole words from your SR book. After that, reading and listening comprehension, we revised the 3 stories and saw the vocabulary words from that stories, and then characters and then settings we revised. So are you clear, my dear children? So from your home, you will write that I gave that dictation words. You will write 5 times. Then you will revise the workbook from this related phonics, whole words and reading and listening comprehension session workbook page numbers. Are you clear, my dear children? Yes. Thank you. Bye. Happy learning. Be safe, my dear children.